February. So this is pretty impressive. We're very proud of them.
Can we get another round of applause for that group? Because they just started playing in February. That was our grade 9 band class. And as you can see, they have worked super hard over the past few months to be able to play that for you, because they hadn't so much as really touched those instruments until this semester. I know when I started, I was not that good. But up next, we are going to flip back to jazz for a group, and we're going to have SJAM's jazz combo. And today, they're actually going to be featuring a special guest. They're going to be having Jessica filling in on flute for them. So we'll just let them get set up, and then they'll play a tune for you.
Thank you.
This year, our senior students have been working with them, are Eileen Corrett and Jessica Zhang, and we are very, very lucky to have them, and they're each going to come up and conduct one of the pieces tonight. So could we welcome, please, our conductor, Eileen, to the stage for Rock Island.
Thank you. Come together to work so that face to face we can instruct our hands to build a house of grace. For every one of us here is a dwelling place, and we're assembled for a holy city.
Command the world. Everyone rejoice when the messenger dares you to make.
So we're almost at the end of our concert. We just have one group left after this. So there's a few important things I need to say. First of all, thank you to every single one of you for coming out and supporting us tonight. We really appreciate it, as well as all of the family and friends who support the students in all of their other music things, whether it be bringing them to rehearsals or coming out to events such as our jazz night last week. It means a lot to us, and we couldn't do it without you. We'd like to thank our tech crew up top for running our tech for us tonight. They've done a fantastic job. We'd like to thank all of the staff at the school for letting us put together this concert and for keeping our school running as amazingly as it does. And finally, there's four other very important people I'd like to call up. Could I please call to the stage Ms. Weidman, Mr. Brazies, Mr. Curley, and Ms. Gladding? We are very lucky to have four amazingly talented music teachers here at SJAM, and they put their heart and soul into the music program so that we can sound the best. So I'd love to give them a huge round of applause. To celebrate the spring concert, we do have some flowers to celebrate each of our teachers. We could not do this without any one of the people in our music program, and we are so lucky to have all of them. Thank you.
high school, and he unexpectedly at a very young age passed away. And so this piece is in tribute to him and is takes one of the hymns that was part of his funeral and sort of interweaves it into this very uplifting, this melody of hope and of looking towards the future and being not afraid to dream. So that beautiful teenage spirit that we love so much. So this is Not Afraid to Dream. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Sirocco. This is one that we took to Kiwanis, and one we will be taking to Nationals as well. I just wanted to give you a quick update on how the band has been doing, and I think I've actually been really remiss and haven't told you guys as a group yet, but our band at Kiwanis this year, we placed a gold place, and we also won the top band competition, which is very exciting. So to the top band of Kiwanis, congratulations. Tonight. We really appreciate your support as a department, and there is no way we could do what we do without each of you. Thank you for all of the car rides to early mornings, for all of the evenings that you're here. We really, really do appreciate it. And then finally, also to our admin team, who are so supportive of us and everything that we do here. We couldn't do it without you either, so thank you very much. Oracles of Sirocco.
Thank you.